Hey lovely people, thank you for watching and tuning into my video. So I am doing a get ready with me video, and let's go ahead and get into it. So you just seen that I have the cap on, and I did use the got to be glue, and I also cut my cap.
This hair is soft as fuck.
Okay, so I didn't do the best job cutting my cap. I have a Willow's Peak, so it was kind of hard. But here I am cutting the lace to the wig, and I did not leave enough lace off. But it's okay. It's still cute.
Okay, so here I am putting more Got to Be Glue on the cap just because I am getting ready to apply the wig. I'm going to blow dry it, you know, let it dry, get a little sticky, and then place the wig on top of my head. This is my second lace wig ever. The first time I did it, I actually did a really good job. And then the second time, it was like, all right, it wasn't too bad though. But it was still cute, and I felt like I did, you know, a good job for me not to be a bro or whatever. But the first lace front I did was so cute. I got it from samsbeauty.com. I did not do a video because I did not even know if I was going to be doing it right. But the next time, I would definitely do it. And this wig here came from my local beauty store. And it was a cute wig, and it lasts a pretty long time. But it definitely, I still got it too. But I just wish it was like it was when I first got it.
So let's get this makeup popping. Let's get this makeup stopping. All that homie wanna hop. All these niggas to stop it. Yes, I got on my Cavalier shirt. Okay.
I'm about to prime my face with Pacifica Cherry Matte Mattifying Primer.
Thank you.
Thank you all so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe and like and comment and share. Bye.